The world is full of mysterious things, and the mystery of those things creates magic in our mind, and it makes our senses and intellect seek for justification of the poetry that we are seeing.
It seeks beauty.
And the poetry of the world is expressed in the moon and in the deer.
In the sun.
And especially during the holidays when we get together with our families.
We commune.
So during this holiday season, make sure to remember the magic of the world and the mystery. And make sure to realize that even though science has a lot of answers, there's still a lot that's unknown.
Yeah, and we create love by being kind to one another.
And not only that, good food and love and laughter is always a cure for most things. So make sure to have that in your home and share it with others every day you get up. This is Gwenifer's Cafe and Bistro, coming to you with World Consciousness.
Every day's a holiday here.
And I love you, Jen.
Oh, I love you, Marco.